It's been an interesting season. There's been all sorts of mayhem and murder.
The world is becoming a more dangerous place. And so, to some degree, Horatio is stepping up his game in order to meet those challenges. The people on this team, before our eyes, are being affected by life-changing events. And I've had a few of those this season, and they have drawn me into a darker place.
There's a lot of anger behind this, Frank.
You have to be pretty cold to pull this off.
Not pretty cold, Frank. Cold-blooded.
It's really fun for me to play such a wickedly tough woman.
I'd rather die than have you touch me.
She makes no apologies. She really, really is tough.
The thing about a procedural in a show like any of the CSIs is that there is a completely different discipline to this format. We have a very defined, kind of limited experience because of the nature of forensic science. So in a funny way, that's designed the character. And what I have found fascinating and endlessly fun to play is that restraint, is the discipline, is the limit to what we're doing. In the finale, Horatio, he's been challenged by his nemesis. This man is a dangerous man. He has infiltrated and shanghaied Horatio's family.
If anything happens, this will be your last week on Earth.
Horatio designed a staging of an event that will free him up to go after this man with a different license. The stakes are very high, and we have some very dangerous people on
our hands. We find out your justice.
I just got a list from ATF of interested buyers of fused alloy rounds.
This was actually a very significant little moment. It was a short scene, but it is confirmed that one of the people that is involved in this ammunitions scandal is actually, in fact, the man that I'm after.
They cracked the shell corporations pretty good, tied it back to individuals, including one you're very familiar with.
So, as I say, it's a short little scene, but it is has major ramifications.
Thank you, ma'am.
Let me know what you need. I think CSI Miami has a really nice combination. I like to believe that people notice how much fun we have behind the scenes on the show, and I think it adds to a certain chemistry that we have. I think the mysteries are really just different and interesting, and at the same time, there's a lot of sensationalistic bikini wearing and, you know, gun using and gratuitous explosions. And we have a ball. I mean, we laugh so much during the day, I don't think people would have any idea of what's really going on behind the scenes.
Well, that was better than the rap party.
It's true.
If we can just get some viewers. I'm sorry.